In this file you will have custom tab, and a button. This button will open the user interface. Search bar will filter the result. As you click on the list, it will activate the sheet as well as the row of the selected patient. It also update the content of the mail body as well. You can select the mail address from this list. You can edit the subject line as well. Here, you can also add more details if you like. As you press this button, it will open up the Outlook and show the current layout of the email.